Alright, welcome back to more Resident Evil 7. And I've got to make my way over to the other house to find the mother. Actually, what do I have to find? I got to search the old house for the serum. Oh my God, somebody's truck is loud. Oh, this is cool. This is creepy cool. Go the other way first and see if there's like type of flames I can spray it with so I don't have to waste bullets on a beehive. She is upstairs, don't go up. God, that scared the fuck out of me. Alright, so, now this one. Alright, where are you? Easy to kill, just gotta hit them. That's where I came in, I think. Or is this another bridge? Another bridge. Pistol on these. There's something I have to stick in there. I guess I have to get some type of lever. Oh God! Wow, holy fuck! Wrong room. Thank you. so that I could break those. Oh, cool. Is this the way I was trying to go earlier? But I couldn't, yep. She's still alive.
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know. I know. You're right. And I always wanted to tell you. But I just... I can only remember a little and the rest is just gone.
Daddy, right? You mind if I borrow Mommy for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Damn it.
Okay, that was definitely Mia. Oh, I need that. That's the bird thing. I think I could get in. I can use that to get in that door in the mansion. Bobblehead. Such a strangely shaped sculpture made of stone. Scorpion. Oh no. Oh crap. Ugh, yuck. Alright, just stay the fuck out. God. Ugh! Shit. Maybe I should listen to her. Fuck, this is like the ultimate. It's like the daddy. This is the daddy bee. And the mama bee.
Piece of shit! I've had about enough of you!
Oh, load. God, this takes fucking ever to load. Oh, fuck me! Ah, shit. Man, she's scary. Enough of the bees. Of course I can't use that there. I don't think I've been this way. Okay. Not bees, mosquitoes. They're mosquitoes. Mosquitoes and bees. This is a little Fallout-ish. Much scarier. Ah, okay, so that's... I think that's what I have to use. House. It's not as big as the mansion, of course, but it's pretty big. I know what I need. Alright, so I can make some room. Yuck, yuck. Thank you. drop anything. Grenade launcher. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm just begging for that grenade launcher. Sure. So now I can make room in my inventory. Oh god. Oh, this is where I came in. It takes so long to load this rifle, shotgun. Do this again. I'm getting better. I'm actually enjoying this now. The passage. She's just waiting for me. To save bullets. Sure what to do there. Uh. Where's that, Oh, fuck. Not that away. That away. God, worms.
Jesus, fuck!
Oh, this is terribly great. Garbage can. Don't go up there, so I'm gonna be able to get in because I require a key or something. It's one of those bird things. I've been down here. I'll watch somebody else go down here. Bobblehead. There you are. Oh, I think I know what that's for. That's to get across the water. Jesus Christ, thing's huge. So I can't get in that room yet. Oh, there's a centipede. Bad news. Thank you. I think I'll call it a little early tonight. Go to bed, get some sleep. Since 5. I get tired. I know. It's so exciting to go to sleep now. I need that still. I'm getting close to fighting the mother. You can now carry more items. Yes. Yes. I think I know where I need to go. Fucking vampire mosquito. Got a stash in the toilet. Brilliant. The crow key. Okay. Now it's on. Alright, I'm going to take a break here, and I'll be back for more. Thanks for hanging out and watching, and...